I would like to thank my brother-in-law for inviting me to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. ALS is a disease without a cure that can affect roughly 30,000 Americans at any given time. My great aunt, Jean Henning, passed away due to ALS, and I would like to dedicate this to her. But first, I would like to nominate, keeping along in the brother-in-law tradition, my brother-in-law, Dawes Sims, and a couple college buddies from FSU, Brad Zimmer and David Schmutz. You have 24 hours.